Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Minecraft Dinosaurs. That's amazing. We're here in the Dinosaur World Park. Oops, lizards. There's a Tyrannosaur right over the other side of that wall now we've just hatched. You can hear him. He's not happy at all. He is hungry. He is hungry. Ow! And he hits hard, too. Not hard. Okay, what does he hit for when I have all my armor off? Only a single heart. He's still only small. That's all right. Put the armor on. We don't feel it. I've just realized that he's set to follow. If I try and run away, he's going to chase after us, which isn't good. He's hungry, though. I need to get more food. I need to... Okay, let me try something. If I drop him food, like, I don't know how you feed these guys. I don't know whether it's just pressing Q. Ow! No, that's not fair. Ow! No, that's not good at all. How am I going to get up now? Oh, no. I can't get up. He's too hungry. No, that's not possible. Okay, that did it. That did it. Here, you going to eat the steak? Nope. Okay. Don't stop. Did you hit? Ah, there's a second one over there. I forgot. No! Jeez Louise. I needed an Ender so fast. It's not working at all. Jeez. Am I going to be able to get back up here? I hope so. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Right. What can I do right now? I didn't think this through fully. They are hungry. And they're not going to use the feeder. There's now random cobblestone blocks I'm probably going to... There's a zombie! Are you... Why? Why is the world come... No! No! It's really... Ah! Oh. There's a second turn. That one doesn't want to eat me. Why does this one want to eat me so bad? Why are you so mean? Why are you so mean? I don't understand. You should be tame to me. I'm going to have to go unleash you in the cow paddock, aren't I? If I run away, you're going to follow me. I can't believe this. He's going to eat other dinosaurs if he gets out. No! I didn't think this through very well. Oh, man. Don't hire Lasmatherium. You're allowed to roam free because you're a nice dinosaur, unlike the Tyrannosaur. I'm scared they're gonna pop up. I'm certain of it. They have to. They're bound to. I need more steak. I need more steak. I need ender pearls. I need pepper spray. I need crowd control. Okay. Do we have any? Oh, good. We do have a good amount of food there. We do have more contraband. That's good. Skull and stick is what I need. Skull and stick. And ender pearls. I need ender pearls. We don't have many ender pearls though. It's a bit concerning. Let me just dump all this crap up into the thing. Today's episode is legit just trying to tame. Today's episode is just trying to tame a freaking dinosaur. It's ridiculous. Is it that one or is it underneath? Underneath. Okay. I have I have the drums! I can go get the drums. Then the drums will get everything to free. Ender pearls. I need ender pearls as well. How is this gonna happen? I'm not certain. I need more ender pearls, but I don't have any of the web. I've only got 8. I'll take 6 of them. I need to do some ender pearl grinding. This is another reason I need to go to the end. When I go to the end, I can set up. I'll need to kill the ender dragon. And then I can set up pearl farms to avoid problems like this. My goodness golly. I do enjoy the fact that I'm being eaten by a dinosaur. It's about time, finally, that the dinosaurs are not all friendly Joes. I mean, if this was realistic, they're obviously gonna... Okay, maybe not from immediately being hatched gonna eat me, but it's logical that a couple are gonna learn to bite. I can't believe this. I'm being eaten by Tyrannosaurus Rex. It's not even a... He's only a babby. He's only a babby Rex as well. Where is he? Why is he not? Where is he? One of them's over there. Hey, hello, I see you. Hello, hello, hello. I think the sun is setting as well. There's another one just there. I can't tell if they're angry or not. That's the issue. I don't run fast enough either. Should I maybe go brew some potions? Maybe I should go brew some potions. I'm gonna go do that. That's what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna brew some potions in return. Alright, I've just realized too, now that it's night time, maybe they've gone to sleep. So maybe we can get in there and at least check their gender and if they're tame to me and how hungry they are. Which will be beneficial. We're brewing up potions of swiftness too. There they are. So that should make us nice and fast. Should make us nice and fast. Are you kidding me? There's a zombie. Why is there a zombie? I need to set up underground spawning pads so that they spawn down there instead of up here. That would be useful. Look, this is ridiculous. The skeleton spawning, and this is what happens when you light. Oh, jeez, I thought you were a spider. This is what happens when you light up all of the cave networks, is that they all are forced then to spawn on the surface. Oh, and I haven't lit up this exhibit at all. I forgot about that. So now there's going to be mobs in through here and crap. Alright, okay. Do I like that? Yeah, I know. Hello, everybody. There's an iron ingot there. Nifty. Alright, as you done. Alright, let's look at this warfare. Who else do we have left? We have you. We have you. Okay, yeah, they are sleeping. That's good. They're asleep. Okay, that's a dead spider. I don't see any other baddies in here. This is good. This gives us an opportunity as well to light up in here as well, actually. So this is good that this has happened. We don't need the swiftness potion now that we've got them asleep. I just don't want to wake them up, is all. Oh, there's a creeper there. We don't need a creeper. Creeper can go home. Creeper can go away. We just need to be fully lit up. Just, like, lit up enough to be a bit different. A bit, you know, more illuminated than it was. Oh, okay, there's another one there. The thing that concerns me are the creepers. Are you kidding me? It's the random little bit of arrow difference. No, he didn't keep walking that time. Okay, usually I'm a sharpshooter, I swear. Wonder. He's untamed. Why is he untamed? Oh, because he hasn't had the scarab thing happen, that's right. Age 0, hunger 75 out of 150. Eats all sorts of things. Oh, jeez. I saw the word Allosaurus in there somewhere. Skull stick. He's on one, so that's good. Timid. No way he's timid. 75. Oh, what does it say? Male. This one's male. And this one... I think this one is female, wasn't it? That's just my guess. Female. Oh, that's good. Okay, this one's got a full hunger. Oh, because they're at the food booth. That's why. Yeah, they've eaten from the food booth. Did I? I really did. He was asleep. I fed him in his sleep. That's cute. That's adorable. Yeah, yup. Okay. Should probably sleep. I should probably sleep in the bed and just sleep away. Good stuff. All right, that means now the Tyrannosaurs are going to be awake. but they shouldn't be wanting to eat me anymore. Is a plus side. Yeah? Yeah? It was just you, because you were hungry, and you're not hungry anymore. Yeah, sweet, sweet. Rawr to you too. Rawr to you too. Hello. Don't you dare. You're not that, buddy. You don't want to, you've messed with the wrong park keeper. Alright. Alright, so we can get rid of these now. We'll keep this here for as long as we can. Because once they start to grow, then they no longer see it because it's too low. So then you need to start having it on pedestals, then it gets weird. It looked very nice being on the front block here. Where was it? It must have been, I don't know, honestly. Two baby Tyrannosauruses. This is cool. Kind of prefer, I'm trying to get like a good screenshot here is what I'm doing. That could have been such a nice screenshot, and then he moved, and now sadness, and engulfed us all. I want them like to stand together more. Get it, come on fellas. Guys, do it for the team. Oh well. I mean, look at this, you get some lovely little screenshots here. Look at this. Turn around for me. Don't jump. Yeah, boy. Look at these nice dinosaurs. Nice dinosauries. How lovely. Absolutely lovely. Whoa! The little fella's got big roar. Oh, you're the male. Good lord. Noisy. Well, I'm glad I sorted that feeding predicament. That's good now. Great Scott. These are loud dinosaurs. All right. What now for today? We can... Ooh! No, I think I do need a better entry and exit point, given the fact of how much trouble we had getting up and down that ladder. I thought it was cool, and then it turns out it wasn't cool. So I might have to have an emergency entry and exit point back here. It's smart, actually, to have multiple entry and exit points in an exhibit. So I should investigate where I can put another. Maybe back there. Actually, I think that's the winning spot right there. I think that's what's going to do it for me. Alright, so I'll go grab a door, and I'll put one... Yep, zombie just died. Killer zombie. This is really good now. We got Tyrannosaurs in the park. This is feeling pretty good. Pretty good. And now I'm constantly cautious and aware of the fact that we have these killers who shouldn't be contained in the exhibit they are, but are somehow. Could be hungry. Will eat us if they ever get out. Or if we get too close, that's a bit frightening too. What happens when I get guests in the world? The guests are gonna get eaten by trying to view the diet. That's not good. That's not good at all. I need to work on that. And button. Alright. Oh well, bro. So What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? If you're not used to that, you'll have to excuse me, because I'll start a sentence, and if it's anything fitting to an old sing-along song, I will do the sing-along song when I'm trying to find my sentences. That is so cool, though, to see those in there. Like, oh my goodness. I need a pig. I need to put a pig in here. I really should. I would put... Okay, pigs are like the equivalent of these... for the. If we had no creatures, we could do a goat, I know, and it would be awesome. But we don't have no creatures. That's very... It's definitely a noise that makes you turn around in a bit of fear. It's a bit of a blood-curdling sound. I will have to agree to that one. Where was this? This was meant to be good there. That's right. Trying to organize my inventory. It's such a mess at the moment. Goodness golly. Where did those blocks go that we broke? What? Jeez. Hang on. No, we should have two blocks in our inventory. Little Tyrannosaur, have you seen two blocks? There's two stone bricks that have just gone missing. Think. Wait. No, they haven't. They're on. I put them on the door. It's all right, everybody. I'm just slow. It's okay. I'm just slow. No, I don't want it to be glass. I'll break out of that. That could work. That's what I was thinking of originally. Make it look nice and solid, and just have like a secret button next to it that would also have a texture. Just that you knew where the door was. But I kind of do like that look as well. YOLO, it's staying as that now. But I should probably put that on. Yeah, and then I'll just get a path leading to that from somewhere. At least it's a second way in and out now. That's good. We did need that. We did certainly need a second way in and out. There's all these squids here. Oh, there's a creeper as well! Good golly! What else are we going to do for this area? I don't even recall or remember. I'm a bit worried as well about when we get to the end here, about how I'm going to seal this up. I honestly don't know. I honestly don't know with that one. In this midsection here, let's crack open this. Let's... You hungry? You can eat some garbage. These are just taking up inventory space. Is he going for that rotten meat? I think he may have... No, he's not. Righto, and then we want some of those. Put over here. What today's episode was literally just running around trying to get T-Rexes to not eat us. Which is okay, it's a fun episode to have. It is a fun episode to have. For now I'm doing it like this. This works, doesn't it? It does feel very closed in. Probably because the ceiling is now all open as well. Probably because of that. That's probably a contributing factor. Cool. Alright. So now in this section, we have to... Oh, geez, no. Let's not do that. Yes, because now in this section, we're working out what we want these blocks to look like. Because we can get... Alright, we'll get some of them. I don't have a clue. I think I'm also good off getting blocks from this selection. Hello. Clever girl. These maybe? And if I just like do stuff like this. I'm thinking that might look okay. That's a bit of a difficult one there for what to place there. I think that works. That works good enough for me. It works good enough for me. I mean, I could put more of this stuff down. I could put more of that stuff down. What would that look like? What would that look like? I don't know. I do kind of like it being patterned, though. It is nice to have it patterned. Although it would be patterned on both sides. Realistically, it's difficult now. It's difficult. Ain't easy. Ain't easy. Not that block. We'll just do this and then we'll end the episode, I reckon. Oh, no. We kind of have to, don't we? Okay. Come on. There we go. Being disobedient. Disobedient.
Not acceptable. Not acceptable. I'm actually really impressed that we do have these guys now. It's awesome. We have Tyrannosaurs. It's because it's been a day, actually. They've already grown a day. It's frightening. They're going to grow up so fast. Compared to the JurassiCraft mobs, these guys do grow up very quickly. I am concerned that these guys get hungry again. And they're going to want to eat me, too. There they go. They're sleeping. Now, I saw one of them roar just before. That was pretty adorable. Get rid of you. And let's go. Like this. Yes, that's a lot nicer. That is a lot nicer. Compared to the other one. It should be symmetrical. Hang on a minute. It should be symmetrical. This has informed me that they are not symmetrical. And if they are not symmetrical, then how has this become so messy? This would explain my controversy. So you wanted that one there. Alright, let's go have a geeze at this. How this is meant to be done. Okay. No, it's not symmetrical. There's no way that's symmetrical. That's not symmetrical. That isn't symmetrical. I meant to say symmetrical. I've messed up. Surely. I had to have. Surely I've messed this up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, I have messed this up. That's alright, just shift that block in a little bit. That's fine. It's fine. That'll be why the other one wasn't making any sense. Because now we shuffle... Okay, alright. So now this one becomes... Alrighty. Understanding it. That's a heck of a lot nicer than what we did whatever the hell previously. And then we fix this one up. Oh, jeepers. How we already run over time? Now this one needs to be... Yeah, this needs to be that block. Yeah, no, I didn't look at that very well for me. Where is that zombie? Oh, he's down there. It's alright. There's a creeper in a tree. Alright. I think this works now. This is good. You can still see them down there. You woke up. Why is he awake? Why are you? It's the middle of the night. Go back to sleep. He woke up to roar and then to go back to sleep, I think. I don't know. He's being weird. Anyway, better end the video there. Hope y'all enjoyed. Any feedback, leave it below. We're getting a nice progress now. We are getting very nice progress done. On this area, at least. It feels like forever. But it's happening, finally. It is finally happening. See everybody. Take it easy. Have a good one. Bye-bye.